I think the first few are pretty self-explanatory. All classes will be accessed online. We'll have fewer classes so that we can go for depth and not breadth. To do that, some of our classes need to be interdisciplinary. And what might not exactly be as intuitive is this balance of self-paced and project-based. So I don't want the math teachers to think that in addition to creating these classes, they've also got to come up with projects that they embed. That's not necessarily the approach, but might we be able to use J-term or May-term to introduce some of those more project-based? Meanwhile, in the interdisciplinary classes, can we make it more project-based? Where what is self-paced about it is how they go about those steps. There's a lot to talk about here. Mostly I want you to know you can't get the self-paced and the project-based balance wrong, that you have flexibility and you have all the permission to try stuff, fail, learn from it, and go at it again.